Welcome to the Kahuku Elementary Class of 2018 graduation ceremony. Just a bit of house rules. No balloons are allowed in the arena. You can have them outside of the arena alleyways out there by the bathroom area. And also, if you need to go, the bathrooms are on the surrounding hallways. I'd like to turn the time over to Ms. Masaniya.
Students of Kahuku Elementary School, parents, faculty, and staff, aloha.
Aloha!
I'm very honored to be here today and quite excited that we have the opportunity to celebrate the promotion of a sixth grade class from elementary school to intermediate school. We want to thank all of our teachers from kindergarten through sixth grade for their time and energy spent in molding and shaping these young lives so that they could be independent, responsible, and most importantly, successful. We appreciate all of our parents, friends, and family members for your undying love and support, for helping our young ones find their way, and for encouraging them to always do the best. And to our sixth grade class, I have a few statements of advice that I would like to share with you today. Number one is dream big. A person without a dream is a person without a purpose. Decide now how you want your life to be. Spend lots of time envisioning your life and all of the many wonderful things that you would like to achieve, and the chances of achieving them have grown exceedingly. If you see it, you can achieve it. The second thing I'd like to share with you is that you need to get in the game. How many of you have gone to a swimming pool and the first thing you do is stand on the edge and you stick one toe in because you're trying to see if the water's cold or warm? Raise your hand. How many of you have done that? Okay, you kind of test the waters. Well, once you have a dream, you don't want to stick one toe into your dream. You want to jump in with both feet. Get into the game, find out what you have to do to achieve that dream, and then make it happen. The third thing that I would like to share is that you have to be willing to work hard. Last night at your amazing banquet, we listened to Mr. Wilson Una explain how important it is to work hard, as if your work all by yourself is all that you have to rely on to make your dream a reality. So don't hold back, work hard. I also want to encourage you to grow in confidence. If you think you can, you're right. If you think you can't, you're also right. Have a positive attitude, make sure that you are confident in what you're doing, and you will be successful. And last but not least, be kind, help others, find ways to serve. Those who help will help you in return. Those who you serve will be so grateful. Good things happen to people who do good things. And always remember the words of wisdom from your teachers and your school. Be a champion, make excellence a habit, learn, achieve, succeed. Congratulations, students. We're going to miss you, but we look forward to seeing all of the many wonderful things that you do. And as always, go Big Red.
Parents, distinguished guests, faculty and staff, students of the Best Elementary School, aloha!
Aloha!
First and foremost, I would like to thank my Heavenly Father for the many blessings we have received, including the opportunity to be a part of this great community. I am thankful to be able to address you here today, one last time, as your student body government president. Congratulations to all of us here, the Kahuku Elementary School Class of 2018. Phew, we did it, but none of it would be possible without the love and support of our families, teachers, and the staff that work so hard behind the scenes to provide a nurturing environment for us to have excelled in. Our successes are yours. Thank you all so very much. At last night's banquet, we heard from Roxy's uncle, Mr. Uma, also a Kahuku Elementary graduate. He shared how he wasn't so sure about joining speech and debate in the ninth grade, but how his decision to do so led to his being a prosecutor today. Wow! His advice to us is, go for it. Well, I know that I'm along with this. Some of us will be trailblazers, some record holders, record breakers, maybe some Olympians, or some professional athletes. Doctors, lawyers, teachers, entrepreneurs, etc. We are here. So to this advice to go forth. The class of 2018 says, thank you. Yes. Yes, we will. Challenge accepted. To the underclassmen, we leave behind fun recesses where you actually run around and play. I'm sad to know it doesn't happen at the next level, and monthly superior Sundays where goodies get shared. Special thanks to our advisor, Mrs. Letty, for her guidance, for helping each of us in student government plan for and reach goals. Sometimes hit, sometimes miss, but a learning process to perfect. Thank you for all you do, Ms. Leslie. My personal thanks to my grandparents, Sione and Ofa Sununga, and Tapu, and also to Ya'ana. I stand on the shoulders of these giants. To my classmates, thank you for a great year. What our future holds is up to us. Come seventh grade, let's show up and kill it. But for now, for tomorrow, water park, here we come. Thank you.
Some memories that I have from going to elementary Kahuku was, well, there's a lot. There was making shrimp chips at Mrs. Yoshimura's, playing dodgeball at Senna, and Camp Urban in sixth grade. Some accomplishments that I have now was winning nationals for the Kahuku Girls Rugby this past year. It was through hard work and teamwork that we were able to take home the title and bring it back to showcase all of our talents. It was also through the friends that I picked. The friends that you pick are really important. If you have people who are willing to go to the same places and do things, then you guys can accomplish anything. Kahuku Elementary taught me that hard work is something that needs to be consistent. It also taught me how to have friends and how to have fun while on a mission. My advice to the sixth grade graduates is to don't procrastinate, work hard, and you can accomplish anything. If you put your mind to it, it's gonna be a lot easier. And choose good friends.
Students, family, faculty, and staff, aloha.
My name is Kirsi Luna, and I'm the oldest sister of Ososo and Lolo. It seems like just yesterday I was sitting in the same seats you are sitting in right now, waiting for the ceremony to be over with so that I could get to water park the next day. I have so many fond memories of my elementary years, but my favorites all happened at Camp Urban. From swimming every day, climbing the 50-foot Alpine Tower, to hearing the boys crying in their cabins, from staying up and listening to Uncle Benny's scary stories. These are moments that I have cherished and will continue to cherish for the rest of my life. I'm not only a Kahuku Elementary alumnus, but as of last week Thursday, I am now also a Kahuku High School alumnus. Some of my greatest accomplishments were one, being a senior class historian, two, winning, also being a part of the national title winners for the Kahuku Girls Rugby. And singing was also in some of the most prestigious venues in the world with the Ko'olalo Children's Chorus. To have been able to accomplish these three things, I had to attend practices and meetings every day. I sacrificed time that I could have been having fun, doing homework, or spending time with my family. It wasn't free either, so lots of times my sisters and I would be outside telling parents and grandparents to raise my hand. I was comparatively child, so Kahuku Elementary definitely helped me to accomplish these things by helping me accept who I was and not paying attention or minding those who didn't. It allowed me to build self-confidence and faith in myself. If I didn't attend Kahuku Elementary, I probably wouldn't have went out of my way and tried out for these clubs or done any of these things. Class of 2018, my advice to you is simple. Stay true to yourself and take advantage of every great opportunity you have. Because before you know it, you'll be graduated from high school like me, wishing that you did. So congratulations, and like Dr. Seuss wrote, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Thank you.
I'm proud to say that there is no shortage of achievements within the sixth grade class. Mr. Carrasco and I have the pleasure of announcing some of the successes that they have achieved this school year. We'll start off by recognizing students who demonstrated excellent citizenship. And a good way to summarize this award is by recognizing our Super Raiders program that we have. So a good candidate for the Citizenship Award is a student who really could have earned Super Raider every single month. So we're going to call out their names. Their certificates and medals are going to be included in the packet that they receive later. But we do want them to stand and remain standing until all of the names for this category have been read. For citizenship, we want to congratulate Luke Kabie. Maya Esera, S. Honua Lawaki, Maria Pernasio, Laverne Toyupe, and Ellie Toledo.
All right, our next award is for perfect attendance. These are the students that try their really best to come to school every single day. So that being said, we'd like for you folks to stand up and be recognized. For perfect attendance for the school year 2017-2018, we have Luke Cabier, Kaden Kanam, Isaiah Lau, Jasmine Matira, Lorenzo Rodriguez, and Azure Wyatt Shepherd. Thank you so much for being at our school.
This next category is academics. So teachers identified specific areas of academics that they wanted to acknowledge excellence. And the first category is language arts. When you hear your name, please stand. Isaiah Lau. Jasmine Matira. And Henrietta Telsinga. For mathematics, Maya Isera, Sterling Tofa, and Toa Tufele. For science, Kumura Chan, Kaua Kahalilio, Ailea Westmoreland Bendioma. For social studies, Isabella Battencourt, Taylor Lee, and Uriah Promasio. And for physical education, Felicity Lee, Polikoi Latoa, and Tindita Bali Kaula. Our section, visual arts, Lopaka Kozo, Mariah Le Kamooha, and Lorenzo Rodriguez. And the overall outstanding students, which means they really could have won each individual award. We have Elisa Holo K2I, Oso Sulunga, Ajere Wyatt Heffernan. Congratulations for striving for and achieving academic excellence. You may be seated.
Recognition for academic proficiencies. Please stand and be recognized. Tehani Kotman. Isaiah Lau. Colin Boy Notor. Leonisi Oliveau. Oso Sununa. Penina Tongyai. Ellie Tuleafor, Toa Tufele, and Tevita Balikala. Congratulations. Have a seat.
Okay, the next category is also academic achievement. This means students receive all MPs or MEs for their year grade. Roxana Akdinowai. I'm practicing that name and I do it. Isabella Battencourt. Kumura Chen. Maya Isera. Elisa Holo K2I. Kaua Kahalilio. Carmen Alexandra Lopez Camille. Jasmine Matira. Nakui Murphy. Mariah Promacio, Tarani Taea, Henrietta Talsiga, Laverne Toilupe, Sterling Tofa, and Kalei Wells. And for the overall, all MEs for the year grade, Mariah May Kama'oha and Adjuria Wyas Heffernan. Congratulations, students. Okay, we're now going to continue on with the presentation of certificates. These are certificates signifying successful completion of sixth grade and also promotion to the seventh grade. And we'd like to invite our teachers to come up and help us with this presentation.
Nariah Primacio.
Leonisi Olivan.
Kumara Tia.
Penina Tomiai.
Hezekiah Colburn. Nakui Murphy.
Kaua Tonene.
Kalai Wells.
Kalo Kamakiaina.
Tevita Lagikola. Alisa Oleketuai.
Laverne Toilupe.
Bibiana Tonga.
And Maya Isera.
Felicity Lee.
Uhi Luong.
Jasmine Matira.
Also Soluma.
Nathan Candinoza.
Luke Papier.
Bryce Carrero.
Aiden Vendiola.
Isaiah Lau.
Cross Tejada.
Talepoy Nator.
Danny Fakatomahi.
Roxy Tael.
Taylor Lee.
Final Falepapalangi.
Henrietta Talsinga.
Shira Lay Carganillo.
Kyla Kanoa.
Azure Wyatt Heverden.
Roxana Magdina Noye.
Nicholas Candinoza.
Kaden Kanamu.
Tavita Kahuku.
Bryson Keanu.
S. Panua Awaki.
Apolosi Kofusi.
Kalei Mapuhi.
Mason Garcia.
Kimura Chun.
Ani Haoni.
Mele Mosimani Pomale.
And Rachel Kamal.
Mariah May Kamaloha.
Kuipo Dwayne Siota.
Isabella Bancourt.
Ellie Toleafoa.
Lopaka Koto.
Quentin Takimoto.
Aaliyah Westmoreland Vendiola. She is not here. I'd like to recognize her.
Sterling Tofa.
Tehani Hoffman.
Carmen Alexandra Lopez Commit.
And Crystalyn Cabiles.